Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 694. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 694, you need to write it like this. Alright, and before solving this any further, you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 694 divisible by 2? Yes, it is, because 694 is even, so divide it and you will be left with 3, 4, 7. Right? Now, is this 3, 4, 7 further divisible by 2? The answer is no, it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number. So 3, 4, 7 is only divisible by itself. And when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done. And whatever you have on the left hand side will be the prime factors of the number 694, that is 2 × 3 = 4 = 7. Now if you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of the number 694. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.